Ebony and her two lambs. That was Judy and her lamb. Now I've treated this lamb for scald. It's lame. I treated it yesterday, so it should be getting better soon. The lambs are beginning to graze. Oh, I've spotted a puddle of lambs. Look at that.